Let's see how we're doing. Give it a minute. Let's hope all goes according to plan. I can turn the music up a little bit. We're good. All right. Yeah, we should be good. Hopefully. Now, let's get started with it. So now, I'm just gonna wait for some people to show up. And if you know, if they don't, that's fine too. Just having this as an option is good enough. Making myself somewhat heard. Is this the right one? Yeah, it is. Let me know if the music is too quiet or too loud. I think it might be a little bit too quiet, but that can always be adjusted. Can always be fixed. Now bear with me now, because I haven't drawn trees in a while. I'm not exactly the best at drawing leaves. But I can try. So this is going to be a pretty casual stream, you know, we're just going to hang out, have fun, whatnot. But it's also to support a very important cause, which is what this piece is for. Don't normally do artwork for causes, just because I never felt like it was my place. But now seems like it's everyone's place. At least if you're educated enough. Hey Soda, how you doing? How you doing, Sody? Aw, man, I should have asked you if you wanted to be on the stream. I asked Jess and she said she didn't want her, she was busy or something. Let me know if the volume is okay. Sody, you can be my eyes in the internet, eyes in the clouds, eyes in the sky, what's it called, whatever. Just let me know if everything sounds good. That might be a little too loud. Okay, alright. Well, that's good. At least we're not disrupting anyone's bedtime. Although I might turn it down a little bit because it seems like it's pretty loud for me. Yeah, I can show you the whole piece. Give me a second. Ta-da! It's not much, but I'll add like more detail in the tree, try and paint it. So the idea is to have a bunch of different shades of bird. And, you know, the branch is, you know, protecting them from the rain. And they're all under the same umbrella, the umbrella of life, you know? We're all under the same branch. We need to look out for each other. And now it's a time to look out for these little guys. Now it's time to look out for the people that need it. So I hope you could see that. This part. Is this another branch? I'm so confused with my doodlings here. I think these are just other leaves. Or maybe that was a branch. I don't know. God, I feel like Bob Ross right now. He should have streamed. I mean, I know he couldn't have, but it'd be great if he streamed. I'd watch that. I'd watch if he streamed a little bit. Twitch, YouTube, I'd subscribe. So yeah, links are in the description if anyone wants to go donate to help out. Please do. If you don't, absolutely do not have the money for it, don't stress yourself out, it's okay. Other people can take the bullets for you, it's okay. People are taking the bullets right now. Both. Yeah. Dark times, man. So I'll probably do a bit of line art here. And then probably do some coloring. Nice. Aw, man. Wait, do you want to join? We could maybe talk about what's going on in the world. Like, because I don't want this whole stream to be negative and talking about it. But I do want, like, big parts of it to be about, like, you know, spreading awareness. If you go to my Instagram, which I think I'll leave in the description. In fact, I'll do that right now. I'll link my Instagram, just my Instagram, because I'm posting a lot of it. You can find my other social medias, like, everywhere else. Did that. So back to this. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna get rid of this. I think this looks good. I think you'd be able to tell what's what right now. But it doesn't matter. Either way, it looks good. That's all that matters. It's getting the point across. Even if it doesn't end up perfect, it's something. Hope y'all like the music. We got some jazz going on. Jazz is always nice to have. If you don't like jazz, that's okay. We got other options. In fact, I'm gonna look at how I drew the other leaves over here. Just very thin, I guess. Yeah. I liked how I drew them here, but... Sorry, I'm not much of a commentator. Still need to get better at that. I haven't streamed in a while, so... Hopefully this all goes good and we have a good time. Dang it, I should have put a thumbnail. Dang it. That would have been great. I think this is good though. That would have been nice. A thumbnail on there. That would have been pretty. So this is rain. And I'm so creative with drawing my leaves, it's just all the same pattern. But I mean, there's only so much you can do with leaves. God, I'm probably so boring right now. Who cares? Just get a couple more leaves in there. Make it nice and pretty. Not much of a painter myself. I know it says painting, but I mean, technically it's a paint tool, so I think we're okay. Let me check. I think we're doing good. I I think I need to be more myself, you know? Just screw everyone. I don't know what I'm saying. Be nice if you could cut stuff out when you're streaming. But, fortunately or unfortunately, you cannot. It's either for the good or for the bad. Or for the good or for the worst. So this, I believe, is rain in the back. Which I'll add some here. The rain's gonna be fun to add on to, like, all these trees. Or all these leaves. Kinda like that. I hope I've improved since the last time you guys watched. Maybe so, maybe not. I'm not gonna draw individual rain. Again, let me know if the music's too loud or anything like that. Music's too loud, I'm too loud. We want to change the music, I can do that too. Man, I probably should have let people know. I was just so excited to stream. I just wanted to pop on and start drawing this because I'm really excited about it. I think it'll be fun. I mean, I'm having fun. I hope y'all are having fun. Get a couple more just in here like that. Dang it, I was drawing on the wrong frame. Dang it. Don't you hate when that happens? There we go. Like that. There we go. Takes a lot. Thank you. very rough draft. Very next to tree branch, come out here and get another leaf. It's kind of hard to draw with a pencil, or like to draw with a drawing pen. Still getting used to it though. I'm gonna get there. Feel old now. I think this music isn't copyrighted. Let's hope it's not. See how this is looking. That's looking mighty fine over there. I gotta say, that's looking mighty fine. I might fix the branch a little bit as well. Like, make it a bit more of, like, a log. Branches are always so weird to me. Because some of them look exactly like that, and some of them don't. Yeah, I think I'll change a little bit of this. What it does when it rotates. Well, no, I think you just have to go in with an eraser and just get it right there. There's the rain. I like that, exactly, just like that. So the tree, this would be so much easier if I had had the drawing pen, not the drawing pen, the tool where you drag and it's just a straight line, just like that. That'd be nice. But it's fine either way. Hello, hi. I'm sorry, I didn't see you there. It's fine, that's fine. Hi, Lola Sweet. How you doing? It's all good. If you don't have money to donate, that's fine. Just sharing and spreading streams, not just like mine.
Oh, hello, hi. I'm sorry, I didn't see you there.
Oh. I didn't know that was turned all the way up. I turned it up earlier, so I could hear the audio, the music in the background. But yeah, you don't have to donate to this stream if you can't donate at all. There are other streams that you can share, and just like mine, you know, you could donate to other streams if you don't want to donate here. I mean, they're all going to the same cause, so why wouldn't you if you couldn't? But there are other streams you can share. You can share this one. And just spread the word about it. Every little bit counts. As a young Disney princess said, every little penny counts. And you don't have to donate, we're just here to have a good time. So. We can... You could do artwork, you know? You don't have to just donate. You could do your own way of representing what's going on in the world and all that. I think it's the one. Man, I've been working on an animation meme for a good month and a half. And I've been having to draw moons, so this brings me back to drawing moons, because I've had to just cut out the swerve part and just erase it, and it's been one heck of a ride. But this isn't a moon, it's a sun. It's a sunrise. So, that's a bit happier. Not sure exactly what it's gonna be like, but... We'll see what happens. I gotta say, for my first time in a long time drawing trees, it's not that bad. Not too shabby. I'm on the rain tab again. Gosh dang it. I'm gonna try not to swear as much as well, just cause I'm definitely not gonna swear in this stream. But just in general. In general, it's nice not to swear, you know, it's just nice. When you want to have fun, who cares? Go at it. But when you're just chilling and hanging out, we don't need to swear. It's just a nice, happy takeaway from everything that's happening. You know, I've got to say, it's really difficult to draw with a pen, but I'm managing. We're all managing. I have nothing to complain about. I'm very privileged. And I'm very grateful because of it. I'm very privileged. And that's why I'm doing this. So we got that done. Let's try and go back and just color in a bit here and there. I gotta say, some of this lo-fi music, it's just music to my ears. Music makes people happy. Okay. No, that was... I'm getting confused, almost. I was getting confused of what's what. I don't even know what's what anymore. It's also kind of hard to see what I'm drawing because of the glare of the sun. The sun's glaring. Here I am making excuses for why I can't draw. The brush is easier, but I'm trying not to. The brush is easier to use, but when I draw with it, it's very faded, so I have to go over it a couple times. I guess I could turn this up, but... Yeah, that's better. Yeah, that's better. There we go. I'd like to say that's pretty good. Sorry about my my keyboard, it's very loud. Again, sorry if I'm not commentating that much, or I just not that good at it. But all the links to where you can download are all down below, and yeah, my Instagram is down there. I repost a lot of stuff about Black Lives Matter, Pride Fall. I repost a lot of stuff on my story, so if you want to get informed about it, that's a good place for you to look. But I hope it's entertaining for you guys, you know? Just some soft music. And just a break from all of the drama. Because a lot of people are getting overwhelmed with everything that's happening. And you can't blame them, you know? But that doesn't mean we need to stop fighting. That just means we need, you know, we need to rest. We need to recharge ourselves, you know? You can't just go into a battle with a fork and a cheap costume and some, like, cheap armor. You gotta get the right materials, you know? You can't just go into a battle, like, exhausted, ready to pass out. You gotta recharge. You gotta eat your vitamins. You gotta get ready for it. And then you can go back out into the battle and hit them harder than you could have before. Not to use this as an analogy for war or anything, because the whole point of what we're doing is to end racism and oppression. As Stan Lee said in a cameo of Endgame, make love, not war. But in this scenario, war sometimes is the only way to be heard. And it's unfortunate, but it's like that sometimes. If you guys want to look up what I'm listening to, it's just chill pop, jazz. As I mentioned earlier, I've been working on an animation meme, and I'm gonna try and bring my channel back up, because I haven't really done anything on it, because, you know, we've been working on Unordinary, you know, we've been working hard on that. By the way, the 5th episode came out yesterday. Go check it out, we're really proud of it. The thumbnail is gonna come out hopefully today. We had a bit of a delay with it, just because of all the chaos that's happening right now. We had a bit of a delay, so the thumbnail should be out soon, but on Dork Productions, the channel, I'll leave a link in the description if you want. Or maybe not, you know, maybe you're not interested and that's all fun. That's not what this is about. But I think it's okay for us to mention a couple things outside of it. To remind ourselves that it's not, the world isn't gonna end. We'll still be here, but it's whether we're left with the world that we want to live in, or the world that we didn't get to save. Sounds really cliche, but sometimes people just need cliche. Thank you. don't think I've ever drawn a tree this good in my whole life. That may be sad, that maybe not. You take your pick. What can I say? I'm a perfectionist. On certain things, I also get lazy, but... In a sec, we can see how it's doing. I finally figured out how to get this streamer to work, so... Probably gonna start streaming on the computer from now on. Different, is it? It's kind of different. Look at that. That's really nice. Might want to start working on the background soon, but I think I'm gonna work on these little guys. these leaves up here. Go. Should be looking pretty good by now. So I think I'm going to work on the next bird, coloring it in, which is a, I believe it's called white-breasted hatter. I think that's what it's called. I'll look it up real quick. I believe that's what it's called. White-breasted nuthatch. That's what it's called. Ooh, it's got beautiful blue on it. It's got black on the top and a gray on the sides. It's more black on the top. Just a nice black. Then I believe it's all a nice blue color. So the point of the birds is, well, there's a lot of reasons. Freedom. You know, spread your wings. And then the fact that they're all birds, we all call them birds, and yet they're different species, but they're all the same. I mean, obviously they're not like the same. And the reason they're just like drawn as different birds is just scientific. I just liked it. I just like drawing different birds. I don't know. There's just a dove in the back. A common blackbird, a raven, and then the nuthatch, which I just like the birds, and I think it looks nice. I think it looks very nice. Yeah, but there are a lot of points to the fact that they're birds for Black Lives Matter. be a bit too much. That happens to work better, I think. Where's the stomach? It's got a nice blue beak. And just some nice black eyes. Give it a bit of a white to it. So it doesn't look dead inside. There we go. Aw, I like it. Happens to look nice. And then we can do the same for the raven. Give it nice eyes. Maybe it's a bit too much. Do it for the common blackbird. And then maybe for the dove as well. I promise it wasn't just a cheap excuse not to color this one in. Probably will, just because I have to color the background anyway, so. White dove. Let's look up white dove. Pink. Oh! So they have orange around their eyes. That's nice. Probably will color them in a soft color. Let's just call it not hatch. It's simpler. It's to the point. Dove. Yeah, this makes it better. Just so you can see a bit of color. I might make it a bit whiter, just in case, later on, but for now it's nice. Oh, I forgot to color the blackbird down there. Let me check the video. There we go. Alright, time to put in a bit. Oh. It should, there we go. Apparently, that's the part of this little guy. There's the nut hatch. That's his legs. That is the raven, that's the dove, and that's the common bird. Or the common blackbird. I'm gonna go ahead and try to make the point of the white and black birds more obvious. Gotta admit, this wasn't my most creative idea. I really tried. I pictured this to turn out better in my head, but let's stick with it, because maybe other people will find it inspiring. Hopefully. Oh, that's nice. You can go straight back to the beginning. That's really nice. I think I want to add the rain now. So water. Just to show a bit of color. Down a bit. Looks really nice. Might be better if we put it up here. And the whole point is that they aren't getting covered, or they aren't getting rained on. But everyone else, or everyone that doesn't, I don't know what I'm saying. but they aren't getting rained on. That's the point. It's nice under here. Well, everything else is kind of darker. I'll add some more lighting to it. This would be the rain. And then this would be water. Or actually, this is the sun. No, it's the sun and water. Sun and water. So I might as well color in the sun. Okay. Oh. Let's zoom in a bit. Oh, that's what's happening. Oh, it's on the same layer. Oh, that's why. I was confused for a moment. Sun. Big ideas for this. Hopefully it all turns out looking good. And then maybe we get rid of this. See how that looks. Very nice. Very nice. Look at that. It's a nice shite, or a nice bright shining sun. And a bit of light inside. Then maybe I'll turn it to something else once. It really does feel like a Bob Ross painting. Another rain that's over here. Need to make sure the back is covered. The other way, please. Is that a thing I can do? There we go. Actually, now that I think about it, the whole sky would look like this. Yeah. So now... I think it's time we do the background. Let me look up sunrise. It's a bit of a gray. I got some. Probably go light to dark. Actually, I'd like to move this up a bit. Kind of like that. There we go. Perfect. Not keep it up. I wonder if I can move it down. I can move it down. Bit of a bold color, but probably blend it out. Actually, I'd rather use a lighter color. More of a blue, a bright blue. I think it's practically the same thing I just did. Say, pretty proud of that. We've been streaming for about an hour. Let's go until 20 more minutes. How about that? I think 20 more minutes would be good. we go. I think that's good. And then for the... Let's do the rain now. That could be the color of the froth. Although I don't think there'd be froth just because it's not how water works, but... The nice highlight. I don't even know if this looks good. There we go. We need a color palette. So here's the froth, and then here's the rain itself. Now that that's out of the way. I'll go back and fix it. Or I could just do it now. Thank you. Wow. I'm really proud of myself. I'm not gonna lie. I'm really proud of myself. Don't worry, it's gonna look good. about I'll finish up this part. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and finish up what we have done. I'm sorry if you've said something in the chat I can't see. My phone turned off a minute ago, so I can't see the chat right now. Sorry. So what I plan to do with this, in terms of the rain, what I plan to do is I plan to put it into the modes over here, where you saw over here, and then you can put it into multiply screen overlay, and I'm gonna probably put it into overlay, maybe add or multiply. Probably not multiply because it's a bit dark, but just something that takes the opacity down a little bit while still showing the color. And these beautiful branches. So, once I finish coloring in these rain particles, once I finish coloring in these rain particles and such, over here, then I think we're gonna wrap it up. We've been here about 2 hours. Hopefully people have come to watch, and hopefully they've decided to donate if they could. But either way, I did my part. So yeah, hopefully you all enjoyed watching, and if you're watching back, the video, I hope you enjoyed watching it as well. Leave suggestions if I should do more of this stuff, or if you don't really care, or whatever. You know, just leave suggestions down below if I should continue doing this kind of stuff, or if I should go back into the horrible reaction videos that I used to do. I can't believe they got as many views as they did. Now that I look back, I'm like, wow, that was a lot of views. And it was all probably because of Aid NYC, but I appreciate the people that have stayed. I appreciate it. so it's nice to know that there are people that still care. And with that, I think we're gonna be done for today. So thank you all so much for watching the stream, and go check my Instagram down below for the finished product once it's out. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching.